Winning the Champagne Stakes in Samantha Miss was one of my favourite victories. I thought it was her best performance.
Sebring in front, lead from Samantha Miss, coming at it on the outside.
I know she won the Oaks by a margin, but to run down Sebring over the final stages.
Samantha Miss tries hard on the outside, it's closing the gap. Samantha Miss is coming at Sebring, and right on the line it's a bubba. Samantha Miss maybe from Sebring.
I thought it was the best 100 metres of her whole career.